Time bomb, I don't want it to blow.